Our panelists' job is to figure out which of our guests are telling the truth. Now, this food over here is not for Mike Tyson in case he gets hungry.
I am hungry. What do you mean? I am hungry.
It's for our next guest. So let's get to it and meet them now. Huh, you can have that right there, Mike. All right. Number one, please introduce yourself.
I am one of the top competitive eaters in the world.
No, you're not.
I am one of the top competitive eaters in the world.
You look like it.
I am one of the top competitive eaters in the world.
He's the one.
Mike, you don't have to make the decision now.
Number one, where were you struck by the lightning?
I was struck in the head.
Is that why you got the, like, the slanted Gumby haircut? It's like this. I kind of think it's this guy right here.
Mike, it's not yet. You give your answers, you influence the other people, then they might pick
I'm
the same
thinking,
dude.
I'm just thinking. I might not even pick him, but I think at the moment right this minute, it might be him.
Jalen? Betty?
The only question I ever really want to ask Siri is, where is my damn phone? Number two, did someone write the material for you?
Well, I actually had to do a series of vowels, consonants, and syllables.
Uh-huh.
They put it together to answer the questions.
I don't think it's number two.
Okay.
This is why.
You don't have to say why, not just yet, Mike. Oh. That's later. That's later in the show.
What zip code in Atlanta did you grow up in?
Oh, I actually lived there for a few years, so I'm originally from the Bay Area.
I don't know my zip code either. I don't even know my social security off back. So number one, how much would you pay to record this?
Not enough.
She's theory right there, huh?
Number one, I'm just curious as to why a woman would want to continue to marry over and over and over and over and over again. Marriage is very difficult.
It's actually the reason why, because it's really wonderful to get to tell the person that you love them over and over again, even through the bad times as well as the good.
I'm sorry. Number two. Where did you meet her at?
Just a drop-in class at our kind of laughing studio.
No. All right, nah, you didn't meet her there. You didn't meet her there. That didn't happen, man.
Mike! Betty?
Number three, what was your favorite country to be married in?
It would have to be Thailand. We did an adventure with elephants, and it was just the weather.
I think it's number one.
I love it.
I'd say that was my favorite.
Shut up, Mike.
I'm sorry. I think I got this game confused with something else.
Yes, you do.
All right.